and welcome back to the Reapers. Today we're in our A10A and we're looking at using different types of bomb. Let's get right on it and get to the armament screen. First thing to say is to be able to rearm with bombs, you need to have your canopy open and both engines off and spooled down. So we can have bombs on all pylons apart from 1 and 11. So let's just choose this one for instance. We go to bombs. We've got a rack of 3x BDU-33 small size training bombs. We've got a rack of 3 Mark 82s, that's 500 pound dumb bombs that are slick. A rack of 3 Mark 82 airs, that's 500 pound dumb bombs with parachutes, high drag. BDU 50 high drag, BDU 50 low drag. These are training bombs. I'm not sure of their size. I think they might be 2,000 pounds, but please correct me if I'm wrong. Then we've got the two cluster bombs. We've got a CBU 87 and a CBU 97. We'll be using at least one of those. And a single Mark 82, a single Mark 82 air, and a single Mark 84, which is a dumb slick bomb of 2,000 pounds.
alarming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
welcome back to the Reapers. Today we're in our A10 and welcome back to the Reapers. Today we're in our A10C and we looking at using GBUs, in particular laser guided bomb. Hello and welcome back to the Reapers. Today we're in our A10A and we're looking at using different types of bomb. Let's get right on it and get to the armament screen. First thing to say is to be able to rearm with bombs, you need to have your canopy open and both engines off and spooled down. So we can have bombs on all pylons apart from 1 and 11. So let's just choose this one for instance. Pylon will have 3 times Mark 82s. Next pylon, 3 times Mark 82 airs and mirror. While we're doing that, let's talk about how we're going to employ these weapons. So we've got two types of aiming modes we can use. CCIP, continuously calculated impact point. CCRP, continuously calculated release point. And depending on the type of bomb we're using and the type of attack we want to do, we will decide whether we're going to use each mode. So for this one, here's the CB unit 97. We could really use either mode, but we're going to use the CCRP mode. The Mark 84s here, we're going to drop them in a pair together and we're going to use the CCIP mode. The 6 times Mark 83 low drags, we're going to it's going to be different for the different techniques, so we'll talk about that as we go through each of them. So now I'm just going to get ready and go and weapon. You can see the relevant weapon selected down here. They're on the ground that we're going to attack. So we'll talk about that as we go through each of them. So now I'm just going to get ready and go and find some targets. Okay, we're airborne now and we've found a couple of guys. You can see we've got some hostiles there on the ground that we're going to attack. So the first thing to do is put ourselves into air to ground mode with the 7 key, air to ground, and to select our relevant weapon. You can see the relevant weapon selected down here. So we're going to press weapon change. We're going to go for the Mark 84s first, make a nice easy CCIP start. What we can say is that we've got Mark 84 selected, the low drag version, and we've got 2 of them. And here is our CCIP. By default, if you select a bomb, it will come up with CCIP terminology. If you then, you have to override it if you want to go to CCRP. So what we're going to do is check our, this is our ordnance panel here. This is how we set the drop up. What we can say is that we've got pylons 5 and 7 selected and they're armed and they're equipped and ready to drop. Now I want to drop these two together. So one push button of the weapon release will drop 2. What we're going to do is change this knob here to pairs. We're going to do that by pressing left.
request rearming.
Copy. Unable to comply.
Request rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Kudasi, 411, request startup. Thank you.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude.
Thank you.
Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude.